Mr. Holmes, I do wish you'd let me know when you're planning to come home.
I hardly knew myself, Mrs. Hudson. Had some trouble with dismembered country squires. They're notoriously difficult to schedule.
What's in there?
Never mind.
Thank you.
Did you catch a murderer, Mr. Holmes?
Caught the murderer, still looking for the legs. I think we'll call it a draw.
And I notice you've published another of your stories, Dr. Watson.
Yes, did you enjoy it?
No.
Oh?
I never enjoy them.
Why not?
I never say anything, do I? According to you, I just show people up the stairs and serve you breakfast.
Well, within the narrative, that is, broadly speaking, your function.
My what?
Don't feel singled out, Mrs. Hudson. I'm hardly in the dog one.
The dog one?
I'm your landlady, not a plot device.
Do you mean the Hound of the Baskervilles?
And you make the room so drab and dingy.
Oh, blame it on the illustrator. He's out of control. I've had to grow this moustache just so people will recognise me.